Hi, my name is Evody and I'm a member of Brinstad Christian Church in Yaoundé, Cameroon. Behind me is our church conference center called Valleyvet. We invite you to come and take a look.
Valleyvet is our national conference center for BCC. But we in Yaoundé also have our regular local church services here. We have a total of 260 members in our church. This is composed of 120 youth, 70 children, and 70 adults that use the conference center on a weekly basis.
We normally gather three times a week. This included Bible studies on Tuesdays, a youth service on Fridays, and a Sunday church service for both youth and adults. The children take part in a Sunday school class where they are taught Bible stories and they receive simple, practical lessons that are applicable for their daily life.
The Valleyvet Church Hall was built in 2013. It can hold up to 350 people and is a place where members can receive edification, sing worship songs together, and have fellowship in their weekly gatherings. After church services, members prepare and eat meals together and have fellowship with one another.
It is important for the member to come together because we receive help from hearing God's word and the testimonies from each other. We become built up in our faith and are encouraged to live righteously. The children and the youth receive nourishment, and this helps them to grow up with good Christian values.
For national and international BCC conferences, we provide catering and accommodation for visiting members from other BCC fellowships. These visitors also contribute by preaching the gospel and testifying and giving spiritual nourishment to the members of the church. After the youth church service on Friday night, it is not always safe and convenient for the youth to travel home. The accommodation at Valleyvet gives them a place to rest before traveling home the following day.
After services, the youth and other members of the church use the sports field for soccer games and other recreational activities.
Valleyvet has been such a help to the church members. We needed this church center, a safe environment for our kids to play, and a good influence which they can grow up in.